well, they call it the Rising Sun.
What's it mean?
Well, it's been the ruin of many a poor boy.
How do you know?
Ah, well, God, I know. I'm one. She was a tailor.
She
sewed my new blue jeans.
What about your father?
Yes, no, my father. He was a gambling man.
Where?
Down in New Orleans.
What's the only thing a gambler needs?
Now, the only thing that a gambler needs is a suitcase and a trunk.
That's two things.
Two things. And the only time he ever feels satisfied is when he's all a drunk. So mothers, tell your children not to do what I've done. In the house of the rising sun. Where's your other foot? Where are you going? And what are you going to wear?